let me just give you the benefit of what I'm thinking after a couple of years of looking at this. The council says you must, and they say we're doing. Then you say, well, you haven't done, and they say, oh, we plan to do it. This is a charade. When is this council going to punish? When are you going to punish these people? They work for you! They act like you work for them. There's something wrong with that. I'd like to see this council put their jobs on the line. This council needs to stand up and bring in somebody new, or this council needs to very clearly say, let's look at some other ways of doing this. Can we develop the capacity as a city to manage our electric production? Do we have to keep doing the same old thing? So I ask you to end the charade. You end the charade by being forceful. You end the charade by saying, fellas, we're going to give you a pink slip. Charles, you should have been here. You should have been down here with Huntley and the rest of these guys. Charles, where are you? We're giving you a pink slip. Thank you.